Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back for Act 2 of Celebrity Theater Sports! Please welcome back to the stage, the Human Scoreboard! Your timekeeper, Josie O'Reilly. Woo. Improvising musical maestro, Benny Davis.
I mean, you keep me on the edge of my seat, Andrew.
I have to go and lie down.
It's okay. Are you all right?
Welcome back, everybody. Did you have a good interval? Did you buy raffle tickets? No.
No.
House lights up, please. Right. Have we got something for you? You are now surrounded by the cream of Australia's improvisers, and we're about to do for the next 3 minutes what we call raffle ticket frenzy. Exactly. You may well yay, because what's going to happen is our teams are teaming up with the canteen raffle ticket sellers, and they're going to move amongst you like a multitude, and they're going to take them your money from you, whether you want to give it or not. Now, ideally, in the old days, this would have been cash in buckets. They do have buckets. If you have cash, throw it. Or car keys, whatever. Watches, we don't mind. But they also have a little EFT thing, so you can swipe your phone or credit card or whatever. We've got 3 minutes to do this.
Is that how you do it?
That's me. I've got a nervous disposition.
Okay.
The 3 minutes. We're going to have a frenzy. This is where we're going to get as much money from you as humanly possible. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Reach for your wallets, reach for your phones. Here we go, Josie.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Yep, raise your hand if you want
raise your
one
hand.
Of
come
the
on.
Raffle people to come to
if
you.
If you're donating, don't make me come down there.
If you haven't already had a chance, this is your chance.
Give money!
Yes. Oh, look, here are some people, here are some hands. Our canteen volunteers. Here is amazing.
coming up, James. Come home. Come home to Mummy and Daddy.
Get tickets. They're handing over their cash.
Come on. Come on, children.
Come on.
In you come.
Okay.
Come on. Up you come.
30 seconds.
Oh, well done, children. Oh.
What about... All right.
No, thank you.
10.
Thank you.
9, 8, 7, 6. Oh, 5, 4. Here
right.
We go.
Come on, guys. Yes. Ah, we've covered the cost of the bucket. Well done. No, thank you very much. And also, Adam Spencer has just told me he just took money from people without giving them tickets. So your generosity, magnificent. Thank you so much.
Sorry.
What time do you think this is, young lady?
Your introduction.
I am.
Hi.
And I have been for some time, yes.
Yeah. Are you just wanting to draw attention to yourself?
Because yeah. And the gold tracksuit. Look at this.
She's had a costume change.
All right, now thank you very much. That was, wow. We've rehearsed this for weeks, ladies and gentlemen. You can.
Sorry, I've just been a really good person.
Gee, you left it late to start, but anyway, thanks. Thank you for your generosity, and of course, you can still bid online for the chair and the Robert Plant record player.
Now, indeed.
Josie, we have serious theatre sporting business to do.
We do. We have to get that up to...
John Knowles.
Oh, John Knowles. Yes. You know, he is a good man, and he's always been one.
Yeah.
Yes. He's always been a very, very good man. Now, we are up to round three. Okay.
This is probably my favourite round. This is the captain's challenge, where the captains of one team challenge another team to something devilishly hard.
So, could I please have the captains of Sparkle and Shine, Amanda Buckley, and Risky Investments, John Knowles. Woo! Now, this will be strictly timed, no more than 3 minutes, and John, you will need to challenge something that involves either an object or a subject.
A subject, yep. Okay, well, our subject is a lie that
A lie that comes back to haunt someone.
Nicola Parry. Yes. Yeah. Okay, that's how it works, Nicola.
No, he thought he'd challenge himself.
A lie that comes back to haunt someone.
Yes. Indeed.
Wow.
Oh, good luck with that.
Oh, glad it's
okay.
Not me.
Look, I mean, what are they going to do? I don't know. Are we ready to go? Okay, your scene. Here we go. It starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't worry. I totally know what I'm doing. Right. Wow. That is a big old body on the operating table there, isn't it? Yeah. Let's put the scalpel down, please. Have you sterilized the tools?
Yes, absolutely. Thoroughly sterilized. It's fine. Here is the curtain. Yeah.
Toothpick.
Yes, very important. Keyhole surgery. Yeah.
Thank you. You paid attention to my training. Mwah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Now, you know how important this operation is.
Oh, very important. The most important operation that ever there has been.
If we don't complete it and complete it well, our lie will be revealed. That we are not really a doctor and a nurse.
Wait, what? You're not a doctor.
No, I'm not. I'm not a doctor at all. I'm a secretary. My children. children, you know how important this operation is.
Very important.
I have pretended to be a doctor for so many years to earn the money to feed the children.
Yes, Mother, we've only been feeding on apple cider vinegar for the last 3 days.
3 days. Yes. 3 days on apple cider vinegar.
Very cleansing.
Their bottoms are working overtime.
My breath smells excellent.
Beep. Beep.
We don't have much time.
Oh, quickly. That's not a good sound. I know that from TV.
Boys. Boys. Boy, good. The man.
Wait a minute.
Boy.
I know you. You're my ex-girlfriend's tattooist.
Cynthia dated you?
Yes.
What
are you doing here? I thought you were. You had your own salon. It ran down. Some kind of controversy with that.
Oh, that was just a misunderstanding, and you know.
Lies.
Lies.
I just need to get the toilet.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Thanks for your help, boys. Quickly! Operate! If we don't save this man's life, my children will starve.
You know what? He's dead. And if anything I know about people who are dead, they have ghosts. And we are going to be haunted by that.
A whole new standard, Nicola Parry. Could you please challenge John Knowles?
Yeah, I'd just like to point out that Liz Tovey, who's the actual oncologist,
yes,
marked a little lower. Was there something medically wrong with that scene? What is your problem? Sorry, Josie, about
you. No, please. Yeah. By all means. But Nicola Parry, your challenge to John Knowles.
I'm going to challenge your team to a scene in which feet are important.
Feet are important.
Great. Wow.
Big feet.
A highly sexualized scene. Okay.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and I'm gonna say this scene is a play. It takes place, and none of our players' feet can touch the floor. Ooh. So we're gonna rely on every other player on stage to make sure that we don't touch the floor, and we're gonna play a normal scene.
Oh, so please, anyone with some muscles and
At the 5-4-3-2, we will not be touching the floor. And oh, can I have a location? Any location?
The zoo.
A zoo. I heard a zoo.
No feet on the ground at
the
zoo.
On the ground.
In 5-4-3-2-1.
Shot?
Yes.
You wish to shoot one of the animals?
No! Why?
is a snake.
Yes!
I don't know. I mean...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do have to say, and this is duty of care, please don't try that at home, all right?
Yeah.
Wow, that was... I just saw huge insurance claims.
So
I saw
did I.
Everything.
I know. It was stressful. That's why when you fell onto the stage, I did nothing.
No, I know. Yeah. Exactly
okay.
right.
Could we please have the captains of Golden Gate Times and fun lovers?
Woo!
Oh, there's Amanda Buckley looking good and David Callan looking not as good as you. Okay, and your
wow.
challenge to him. I know you're gorgeous, yeah. but that hair.
But look yeah. at this tracksuit. Look at this tracksuit.
Thank you so much. Hi, Josie.
Hi, Amanda.
We would love yes. to challenge your team, Dave, to use this in a scene.
Oh, wow. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah what well, yes, we accept.
Thank you.
I heard one of you say, is that it?
Oh, yeah, and you, none of your bodies can touch any part of the stage at any time.
Okay, here they go. Need anything or you're ready to go?
Oh,
hello. You're ready to go.
Get ready.
Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'd spent a lot of time on the wicked streets of L.A. playing this violin. I had my friend with me. Marty, he was a kazoo specialist. So good with the canoe, it was a different language. He used it to attract beautiful women.
Oh my God, that is so attractive!
Hey there, dollface.
Okay, I'm just a fraud who's hanging out.
Hey, I got a job for you.
What's that?
I need you to take this.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Please. Take it to Big Louie. You know Big Louie, don't you?
Big Louie?
Big Louie.
Don't make me go back there and see you.
You'll be fine. Big Louie was expecting her. In fact, he was expecting the case.
I know one Logie Award winner who's going straight to hell. Yeah.
All right, and your challenge to their team, Mr. Callan?
We'd like to see a scene where sorry is the hardest word.
Great. Oh.
Sorry is the hardest word, Golden Gate Times.
Beautiful. We'd like to do this as an Oscar-winning moment.
Ooh.
Very good.
And,
you're dressed as an Oscar.
An Oscar-winning moment scene. Beautiful. In 5, 4, I would love to call the Oscar winning moment. I just don't know exactly how that works. So just
that's
quickly tell me that.
We're just going to play a scene
yes.
based on the challenge issued. And at any point in time, when Josie wants to, when someone delivers a line, she can call Oscar winning moment.
Yes.
And our scene, that person, then has their moment that would become the nomination, the clip.
And I can do it more than once?
You can do it, but all four of us.
Okay, beautiful, love your work. Here we go. Oscar winning moment in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I love charity barbecues.
Hey, Steve.
Marilla.
Barbecue smells good today, Steve.
Thanks, It's prime beef and vegan tofu, corn dogs, everything. It's great to see you here.
Yeah. I know it's prime beef.
Steve.
I've been wanting to talk to you for a while.
Oscar winning moment.
But I can't. I can't say the thing I need to say to you. The way you look at me, Steve. The way your eyes traverse my body. God damn it, don't you know I'm married? Don't you know we must never share a sausage sandwich again?
Fransky?
Steve, put your sauce bottles away.
Oscar winning moment.
Every time she speaks, my marrow trembles. I can't go on without her, but I just get so caught up in the gluten-free. I can't see her face. I love her, everything. How do I get over this? I saw it coming in my heart, and it burst my heart.
Hey, guys, I've got the flirts.
Oh, my God, like, how much money did we make?
Steve.
Well, there's still half a barbecue to sell. So far, we've made $58, but I had to take some out of petty cash because I needed to get ice for the soft drinks. What do
I... hello. It's me, the local billionaire, Barry. Many women find me irresistible.
Look sharp, guys. This could really be the sale that makes the day.
Hey, Barry, billionaire.
Hey, babe.
I just wanted you to know that this, like, sausage sizzle is, like, heaps important.
I don't know what to do. I've been cheated. I hurt the woman I love. I just want to say the words, and I can't. I stay awake at night watching Parliament Question Time. I'm a sad, sad bastard.
Wow, this charity drive seems like a bit of a sad sack of it.
Oscar-winning moment.
I could save you all. With all my wealth and resources. But will I? I haven't decided yet. Someone's gonna have to put me in a good mood to make my pockets white long.
I don't know, Barry, if you know about this, but Steve is a song and dance champion.
Oh, God!
Oscar-winning moment!
Yes, Steve, show us.
Well, boy, I used to do this. I used to sit on Broadway. I'd go this way, I'd go that way, and do a little sway. I'd be able to tap dance all night long. 40 seconds straight, every song. Yes, that's right, I was a Broadway star.
Hot shot, but we're selling sausages. And that's what matters. So what do you want?
across the face and call me Chris Rock. That was unbelievable.
Okay, I will, Chris Rock. I will. No, I won't slap you. I will just tell you that we now need the captains of non-stop blocks of TikTok, Adam Spencer, and the bling leaders, Lisa Ricketts.
Get on up here, guys.
Yeah. Now, your challenge, Mr. Spencer, to Lisa Ricketts, please.
At some stage in this scene, there's a bolt of light.
Okay. An actual bolt of light.
Yeah.
Like a real one from the... Yeah, anyway.
That's a great challenge. Here they come.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we might... Can we make this a musical scene with the help of Betty Davis?
Yeah.
And so at some point there's a bolt of lightning. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great.
That's the general concept. That's good.
Like a big musical.
It'll be like a musical, like a stage, like Broadway. Okay, here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bolt of lightning.
All the gods who live on mountains lift their
critical, but I did see that on Netflix. Anyway, never mind.
Okay, we would like to see a scene in which the underdog saves the day.
Oh, okay.
A scene in which the underdog saves the day.
Are we going to go big or go home? We're going to do a scene that involves not just the bit, the whole stage. We're going to use this entire Enmore Theatre.
Wow.
In a scene in which the underdog saves the day.
Wow, okay. Do we have a defibrillator standing by, please?
Love it. Excellent. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm so glad I read my Bible. Oh, what?
Oh. Oh, see,
no, no, no. No, you've got to stay there. With God. Are you all right?
I think God's having a heart attack.
Adam, you just missed God. He was right here. Yeah. In fact, I think you missed all three scenes you're in.
Yeah. How do you know God was here, Rove? You don't believe in him.
He was on a unicorn.
Yeah, okay. Wasn't there another captain's challenge? Have we done the
one? No, all the captains have done their challenges.
Oh, wow. Okay, so what's going to happen? While Daniel adds up the scores, we're going to have one last big scene played
yes,
by...
Yes, or are we going to
yes,
maybe...
Yes, but I'm just...
Go.
Oh, God. Oh. We're going to have one last big scene with the two teams that are leading, and then the winner will be announced. But before that, we're going to do the raffle draw. Could we have, please, Lily and Josh come on back up?
Yes.
And where are them raffle tickets?
Laura from Canteen. Oh, Laura. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, that is amazing.
the number of raffle tickets in there. Bloody great.
Okay, we have three raffle ticket prizes. We're going to draw the first one first, which includes the Cher signed album. Josh, fire away.
Okay. Pull out your raffle
house tickets. Lights up, please.
Get them out. And if you have won, please hold
it
your
is
hand up.
Purple E22.
Yeah. Purple E22, put your hand up
purple
if that is you.
Purple
over here.
E22.
Stay standing, keep your hand up.
Please keep your hand raised and one of the volunteers will come, check your ticket, and we will make sure we get all the prize to you at the end of the show.
You have won yourself a mess of valuable shit. Well done.
There's so much stuff.
All right, Lily, this is you. Second prize.
Red B47 Margaret.
Margaret, with her phone number. Margaret, where are you, Margaret? Is that you waving? Stand
there
up, please.
There we are.
Stay
oh,
standing.
Margaret.
Thank you, Margaret. Well done.
Excellent.
You have won yourself a slightly less valuable messership. Well done. And Lily, no, Josh, you again. Here we go, for third prize.
Okay. All right, I've got a name this time. Orange A32 Simon.
Where are you, Simon?
Orange A32.
Where is Simon? Simon?
Anyone?
Simon?
Anyone?
What
Simon?
Have you done with Simon? Is that you, Simon? Well
oh,
done. Stay standing.
Yes.
Stay standing, Simon. Until the ticket seller comes to you. Thank you, Josh. Thank you,
Laura.
Lily. Thank you, humans. And that's it. That is the
that
raffle
is
draw.
Wonderful. And Laura, these are our three people that have raised their hand. If we can just make sure they
yeah,
get
so keep
their
your hands
tickets
raised.
Validated, that'd be fantastic.
Thank you very much. Thank
All
you,
right.
Lily. Thank you, Josh.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Okay.
Josh.
Okay. Business end of the night now.
Yes.
We need to find out who our two leading teams are.
The two leading teams, that is indeed what we need to find out. Daniel, the two leading teams, please are. Here we go.
Well, it seems we have a tie.
Ooh. But the two leading teams, are they tied?
Because if they are.
Or we'll just go with those two leading teams.
Second and third.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
All
so
right.
What's going to happen?
But we've got this team here and this team. Oh, I see. Okay. Good job.
Combined.
So we need just to choose between these two teams. One big game, they're saying.
One big game. Yeah.
So they're tied and they're coming first.
Oh, I see.
You see.
I see. This
exciting.
Is. Wow. This
wow.
Is, this is. This is. Oh.
Yeah. So I think we've got to go with the flow, am I right?
We do. But
there is one winning team that we will announce at the end.
That's right. But in the meantime, we're going to have everybody up for an epic challenge. Everybody.
Epic challenge. Everybody up for the final scene.
Yes, John.
Pull the hammy.
Congratulations. I hope you enjoyed it.
You're going to have to take my place in this last scene.
I've just done my best, John.
Yeah.
That is my best. All right, well, I was going to set the challenge, but
Why
I probably...
Why don't you still set the challenge?
Well, I'll set the challenge.
Yeah.
And the challenge is an Australian trapped in a French submarine. And everybody's time starts...
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My whistle's fallen off.
I'm so sick and tired of being under the water. I am filled with the angst and malaise of a typical European name.
Excuse me, I have to go. The budget will run out, so there's only a few tickets.
Australia, buy tickets for a glass bottom bike tour. Okay. How the flaming heck did I end up in this joint?
Hello? You speak English or what is this?
What are you English?
What is flipping on?
Oh, is what they call a bogan.
Oh. excuse me.
That's Croydon to you.
Hello. I just, yeah, we don't
It's the old college class.
Listen to this. I see. Do you see it?
The great white whale, it just went past.
Oh, okay. Oh,
okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Captain, should we arm it or be there?
Let me in, you fuckers! G'day. The name's Morrison. Morrison, 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 Morrison.
Sing, Christian!
Sing!
Sing, Christian! Stay off! Oh, no!
Nice! Oh, you still got it!
Oh, yeah.
You still got it! Oh, yes! Indeed, indeed.
Right, well, I'd like to announce my engagement to Adam Spencer. That was magnificent, Adam. Thank you so much. You all right? Yes. God is dead, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Yes, I know. It's all the vodka Jennifer feeds me. All right, now we're at the moment, aren't we?
We are at the moment.
Yes.
We're at the moment. I know the winning score was 44 points.
Yes.
And I just also know that somebody took the score sheet and put it somewhere else. It's here.
Oh.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
He's not injured at all. Oh.
It's a miracle.
Okay, now, before we do this, we should thank a whole bunch of people.
We should.
And I'm going to thank everybody in Sydney in alphabetical order. No, I'll just thank the people involved. First of all, obviously, the incredible crew here at Enmore who worked really, really, really hard. And that includes the people from Canteen who've been selling the raffle tickets. Thank you so much for all your hard work today. To our director, Julie Dunsmore, and Michael Gregory, our producer, who couldn't be here tonight. Michael, we're thinking of you. Thank you so much for all your hard work.
To our incredible judges, to our human scoreboard, to our musician, to the great players, all the celebrities that have donated their time.
To Benny Davis, of course.
Yeah, absolutely fantastic. And could I just say an enormous, whopping, huge, fabulous thank you to Mr. Andrew Denton.
Thank you very much. Josie O'Reilly, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And now. The moment
that
is going to redefine a generation, ladies and gentlemen. Which of these teams has scored 44 points?
Well, I think we need to bring them up to the space. I have a cup here, if I may.
Wow.
And because I have a cup to award on 44 points. Could we please have the fun lovers to the stage? Yes. Yes, I know. It's you. It's you. It is all of you. David Callan, this is the team. And our judges are here and they have some wonderful, wonderful pieces to award to you. And then, of course, the victory lap. Oh, we are the champions. Okay, here they go. Beautiful. I know, it's a frenzy.
Come on, all together now. We're the champions. Here we go. We can do this.
You ready? Okay.
We are the champions. Stop making me do this. Well played, everyone.
Yeah.
Thank you all.
Thank you.
You were brilliant. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you, everyone. And good night.
we made over $10,000 in the raffle. Thank you for your generosity. Whoa!